A Punnett square is often used to better understand the patterns of inheritance associated with Mendelian genetics. Remember that each parent in a genetic cross is diploid, meaning that they have two copies of each trait. During meiosis, these traits separate into individual gametes, either egg or sperm cells. In a Punnett square, the outside of the square represents the possible gametes that may be produced by each parent. In our example, a plant that is heterozygous for flower color produces gametes that either have the purple, or big P allele, or the white, or little p allele. The area within the Punnett square represents the possible zygotes, or offspring, produced by a combination of a specific egg or sperm cell. Note that we cannot predict which egg cell will be fertilized by which sperm cell, so a Punnett square indicates all of the possible combinations. A Punnett square not only allows us to visualize the potential offspring from a cross, but also allows us to calculate the probability of obtaining an offspring with a specific phenotype or genotype. Notice that, assuming both parents are heterozygous, that there is a 3/4 chance that the offspring will have the dominant purple phenotype, and a 1/4 chance that the offspring will be white. Punnett squares are useful for quickly visualizing the results of a single trait or two-trait cross.